Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, he just parted it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Rippers came. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Go enough days without food. Well, let me see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left a stock of fish. It's gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Go hunting out here with the old man. We build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that, well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
touch it. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Hey.
Hey there.
Yeah, nice. A single ear. Great. Okay, one. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this. Wow, a single freaker ear. Okay, then. Cool. Looks like you've been busy. Huh. You've been busy. Got it. Oh, later then.
What do you want?
Whatever.
What do you need?
What? Not enough credits?
Dick. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
Do you have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hey, man, I don't want...
Manny, just let me look.
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock. Hey, man, I got a lot of shit to do. Okay, man.
Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
Bye.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Those are... No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Got it. Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Shut the hell up!
Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? What a low. What? What's this? Neuro tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Why the hell not? Ow! Feeling stronger already.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for a storm.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down radio free work seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing.
Maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
You want your hands, son?
Hey, Boozer. I, found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey! Whoa! Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Maybe not. This should do the trick.
Move it. Go. Hey!
What the hell?
What? Something's coming! Kellogg!
Hurry, get down!
He's here. Hey! Come out! I just want to talk. Always looking for anyone who can use a gun. It's right here. Men coming!
Oh, shit.
on in out of the cold. I can be real friendly, you know what I mean? How long since you had some, huh? The boys here. Oh, they like to share, don't you, boys? Come on out, mister.
Burn, you asshole.
How many men are you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Looks like they marked it up good.
What do we got here? How to craft the... Okay, yeah. Okay.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, he's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the Hump Wizard's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value to St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm, heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Mass grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how.
Deke, you got your radio on? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Oh, Boozman, yes, yes. I always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Men coming! Shit! Move!
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp.
They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, booze man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out. Good now?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find any hot stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride. Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke. Means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. No, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nest, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind. Shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him. You were saying something?
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive.
Okay, you were saying?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that lamp. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them. Okay. Gotta be careful. Okay, this is it. Yeah. Oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah. Oh.
I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later. Use everything.
This is Radio Free.
Come on, fellas.
She'll set you free. Who remembers the sky?
It'll warm you up. That's all of them in here. Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
Yeah!
I'll take that. That blows up real good. Here. Yep. Like that. Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Is that the last of them? Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, it wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger. I knew that.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Anyway, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. Well, you? you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Another Nero micro recorder. Not sure I want to listen to this.
1381. Agent Sinclair reporting. I'm at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Beta. Supervising the unloading and disposal of cargo. You never get used to the smell, do you? Trains have been running nonstop, and all the current sites are almost to capacity. I've put in recs to open up more federal land, but the bean counters in D.C. have stopped returning my calls. This They have more important business. Side note to Perkins. I was right, asshole. Yeah, I know we fucked up initially. Modding the site here instead of over in Site 13. But it worked out, didn't it? You remember I had to argue my ass off to keep this site in our back pocket? I knew it was going to be bad, but no one believed me. I guess you all believe me now.
Yeah, we believe you. Jesus. This is it.
All right. What have we got?
Still got this.
Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track. Gotta take a closer look. Oh, what the hell happened here? I don't know. Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
You're mine now.
Hmm.
Another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer.
Patrol. Oh, shit.